think I am the first Goan international technical official to get an appointment at any of the Olympics. It is a dream come true, but I really wish instead of me, one of our Goan boxers could have achieved this. I look forward that Goan boxers will now get motivated and will give their best and become international champions.
So how is the response for the boxing in the Goa?
The response is very good, but the support and the coaching is not up to the mark. I wish equipment, suitable equipment, which has not been supplied for the last 5 years, is supplied now. And Goa Boxing Association has 22 lakhs due to them for grants, which has not been given to us for the last 5 years. I wish at least now they give it to us and we can start functioning again. We can spend it on our boxers. CM is very considerate. He has promised that he will do everything for boxing and he will encourage boxing.
What the sports minister has done for boxing? You are talking about CM, but the present sports minister is Babu Ajmonkar. Aware about the boxing issue or what it is?
I had gone to CM to present him my letter for appointment at the Olympics.
Okay.
And CM was very, very supportive. But I don't think Mr. Ajmonkar even knows about it.
He doesn't know also that you have been appointed for Olympics.
Yes.
Tokyo.
I met him.
Think so? It's a sad part that the sports minister is not aware about such a huge achievement that you have done.
Anytime you approach the sports minister?
Sports minister can approach Kerala to me.
I mean, how do you approach
Kerala? Kaitana. Kaitana.
Kaitana.
Kaitana. What achievement was your Jivita and your boxing career and just appointing a Tokyo Olympic?
It is something very, very big. It is not easy. It is not easy to be appointed for the Olympics. I have worked without a godfather through thick and thin. And I have come up. I was a referee judge first and I climbed to be a three-star referee judge. I climbed to be an ITO. Then I was an evaluator and they found me to be one of the best. So that is why they have selected me as one of the three evaluators for the Olympics.
Any help from the state government that has been that you would like to see, would like to get, or you have asked for? Because going to Tokyo, staying there, it's a huge cost.
See, all expenses are paid for the Olympics for me to go down there.
Yeah, but even then,
the CM has said whatever is due to you will be given to you. And I have promised that 50% of that will be given to Goa Boxing Association.
Back to them.
Back to Goa Boxing Association, so I can motivate my boxers with prize money.
Okay, in the last 5 years since you are in Boxing Association and everything, the presence of the sports minister has initiated any interest in that? Oh, taka kind of one boxing mila gidi.
I'm the sports minister. We have invited the executive director and joint director coaching for our championships, but never have they come.
So they have never shown any interest in boxing?
For the last 5 years, nothing.
Then how boxing will gain? How boxing will gain? How will the sports minister, the officials, who will be your interest?
We have gone to stadium. It is nearly broken down.
So
it is not even maintained. Umpteen letters have been written to them, but nothing has been done.
So what was his response when you went to the sports minister? What he said to you?
When we went to the sports minister, we approached him regarding our dues. Pending funds. And he said it will be arranged. And Prabhupada Sahib was there. Prabhupada Sahib sangle ditolo mun.
Kitla time
zala ka? Atan 5 varsha
zali. Kaanch karun na?
Kaanch jang.